is he going?
To finish what I started. And this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index. And Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that slave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's a conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it.
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the Flood consume our holy city? Turn my charity upon another of their wretched eyes. No enemy. Flood too shall fail.
Thank you.
Parasite did not defeat the Force. It shall not defeat us.
Very good, creature. Your death will be instantaneous. While we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am the prophet of truth, and I am not afraid. Noble mercy is here, at my side. His wise counsel led you in my ear.
Exist together now, two corpses in one grave.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
This will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvage.
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our unworthy. Moments we shall never have. As gods.
Oh!
plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go!
If you would falter, now this. One final effort is all that remains.
Chief, when you get to Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.